Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by
I'm from Ghana.
From South Africa.
Scotland.
England.
India.
Scotland.
Serbia.
Hi, my name's Holly. I'm head girl, and I'm from England and Wales. I love going to school at Doha College because it means there's so many different cultures, there's so many different people. You get to meet different people, you get to experience different things. It's really good to have such a cultural mix.
Hi, my name's Jerry Naidu. This is my 7th year at Doha College. And over this time, I've taken part in a lot of things, such as like MUN, debating, sports, and a lot of these things help me, you know, meet new people, take part in a lot of things, participate in things I never thought I would. I developed different things, skills like public speaking ability, and you know, I've grown as a person, and you know, height wise, and. So yeah, I've really enjoyed my time here, and I think it's a great place for anyone to be at.
I'm Ashton D'Souza, been at Doha College for 13 years. Like the school over here, good teachers, good cafeteria, going a lot of school trips, like photography trip to New York. It's pretty good. Enjoy it. Do stuff.
And I like Doha College because I think it's very forward-thinking, it's very welcoming, and most importantly, we have a lot of fun here.
Of the world, but I